Okay,
Oh my
okay. That's
gosh,
it.
that
No
was
more.
shocking, shocking.
No more trailers, no more hints. This will be the last thing we're ever gonna watch or react to. At this point, I'm gonna sleep till December. I am pulling a summer hibernation. That's it, summer hibernation. No more spoilers till December. That's it, done.
That's right, no more. It's movie reaction time.
Oh, yes, Lou. You will come to the dark side.
Dark side, Kanya.
Oh my goodness. It looks like we just converted to the dark side because it's right early in the morning. She hasn't exactly gotten ready. I can still smell the morning breath.
Haven't no, I did brush yet. My teeth.
Oh, okay.
And I haven't...
That's my morning breath then. Either way, this has dropped. The D23 Star Wars, I guess it's not Star Wars, the D23 Disney event where they showcase all the new stuff that's coming out for the year from Marvel to Disney to Star Wars and a new Star Wars first look trailer has just dropped.
Wow, excited. You're excited.
This is it for me. This is it. The end of a trilogy of trilogies.
Oh, wow. Can you believe it?
No, I can't.
This is the last one that's going to be ending among other movies that we like.
Yes. This year is a big year of finales. Game of Thrones, Avengers, and now Star Wars.
It's all crying moment.
Let's just check out the trailer.
Let's do this.
Let's do it. And away we go. Oh, throwback.
Throwback, because it's the ending.
Oh man, these scenes are... The nostalgia. Oh God, chills, baby. Chills.
A thousand generations live in you now.
Survive that.
Your journey. Here's its end.
Oh no. Oh my God.
What just happened?
Did they give away the movie? Did she...
Oh my gosh! No, you know, maybe she was able to, like, control both.
Maybe she needs to absorb the good side and the bad side in order to win?
Yeah, yes!
I don't know.
But she can. She's the only one can do that. She's the only one. No one else but her. Don't you think that?
Oh my God, that ending, man! I gotta see that again, man. Oh my God! What a Jesus Swiss Army knife, dude!
Give it chill. That's insane. And then what she's gonna do? She's gonna kill herself.
No, who did? Who told you to be a script writer? This story sucks already. Hell no.
No, she's going to kill herself because it's the only way to survive. It's the only way to win this fight. But that's the only way. What do you guys think?
I don't even want to speculate.
But at the
end. This is it. I don't even want to speculate.
Oh my
I feel like every time I start guessing what's going to happen, I think of a cooler, better story, like in Game of Thrones, boom, I'm disappointed. So I just right now, I just want to let them tell the story. And I have to admit, the last movie had a lot of controversial points.
Yeah,
there's some parts of it I didn't buy into, but I have faith that they're going to wrap this up in a glorious, glorious conclusion.
I hope so, because the real world will be the end too.
That's right.
If
there will be
gonna...
freaking riots,
exactly.
Like you've never seen. Forget about like riots in California. We're talking about global scale, from India to China to
That's
the U.S.
Right.
It don't even matter where you live. Star Wars nuts are nuts.
Exactly. So they better do it right.
Oh my God, that was
just... Do it right.
Just the whole time, I just felt, oh.
Right. I love the throwback. I love that.
Oh my God, the throwback was brilliant.
It gives you more memories. Like you said, it's your...
Every kid my generation grew up watching this. So if you're about my age, mm-hmm. right? My generation, it is in essence a conclusion. It's like a death of a family member. God rest Nana.
That's crazy. Wow. That was shocking, John.